Hey Yuri, I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you were not welcome.
Yeah, well, what you gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
Man, he got shot. What are you gonna do? Shoot me?
Wait, what?
You've never seen that headline of the stabbing?
Which stabbing?
Oh.
This is the Bowery.
Man, who's got stabbed? Final words. What are you gonna do, stab me?
Okay, be straight with me. If this devil's breath gets loose in the city, what's our worst case scenario?
You know, global pandemic, end of the world, that kind of thing.
Why did I even ask?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
That's a Spider-Man headline?
No, that's a real...
Oh, that's a real headline. Okay. I've never seen that headline.
I don't know if it's real, but it exists.
That's hilarious.
Let's see. I'd like to throw rockets back.
Oh man, rockets at the very end of that.
We're ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry, we're the best in the world.
Yeah, I'm like, what?
I feel better already.
Well, now it's suddenly handcuffed. Is on the
move. This way, Dr. Michaels.
What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
What the hell is that?
Secure the cabin. Blow the fucking thing up. That's how you do it.
Secure the package. Get him over here!
These guys are dumb.
How is this? What?
Hey man, we got it. I'm not here yet.
Oh, I thought you were out there. I'm waiting.
Come on. Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Damn, they're still saying that?
Yeah.
You're so stuck up. We got this after you just lost everything. Your whole point of the mission.
Can I go back? No, that's Sable's car.
Yeah, it's on the road.
Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more devil's breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever.
Got it. Oh,
you're
fired.
On top.
Wait, I know how to do this. Everybody.
This is Sable International.
Oh, hello.
We have authorization for deadly force. There will be no further warning.
Yeah. Whoa, there's a biological weapon in there.
All
I can go for a ride.
Fire.
actually have her phone number.
Spider-Man, get clear. You are interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan.
What did you do? That was after I take them down. Kind of like the Halloween party.
Oh. I need to clear the guys in the truck before I go after them.
What's
your status?
What
you
the block?
Working on
I'm not even reading that.
He was speaking in Chinese, but the subtitles were showing what he was actually saying.
I'll take this!
To be honest, I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die. No heroes to save them.
Jeff. Jeffy Jeff. It's weird that everything's already blown up though when he's trying to go save him. What happened?
Thank you for that.
For what?
The marker just popped up.
That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here.
Don't abandon mission.
Why is it enough?
Yeah. See, the button is in the weird place, right? It's a circle to abandon mission. I was like, what?
And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask.
It's gonna be...
Become one of us.
Thanks. Yeah. No thanks.
One way or the other. You will join me!
Uh-oh.
All the souls you lost! The innocent victims you couldn't save!
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborn. You have so much strength. I can give you will!
Let's see if that's
Negative versus negative. See, I guess here, it's okay to wear this. Because it just... You can see them better.
Their bodies filled the cutter, and you did nothing!
I can't save everyone!
What's one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls.
Oh, he's over here.
God, he keeps the suit. Can we, is it possible to pause and switch the costume?
I don't know.
Okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
The fuck language is that?
Where's the serum?
I'm gone.
To destroy ya. So-called superhuman. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her.
I very much don't like you.
I'll remember this.
Get a new one.
Yay. But you don't have enough challenge tokens for any of these.
Ooh.
Well, that's pretty cool.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
It's time to protect the city.
His phone number is just given to everyone.
Yeah, they just give everybody Spider-Man's phone number.
All units, officers are in pursuit.
Yeah, this guy didn't even need a phone number. He just radioed in somehow.
Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the force of
Spider-Man's
true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
This finale is really
powerful
cool.
And insidious forces. I don't like the sound of that.
A lot is lining up.
I need to check on
right
Doc
now.
When I get a chance.
Attention agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status? Outpost is under siege by demons.
Well, yeah.
Situation resolved.
Oh no.
I
wonder what MJ's doing.
Devil's Breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
15 minutes earlier.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
It's gonna say 30 minutes
now, MJ.
It's not gonna say anything earlier. It's just gonna go back to her.
Got it. You wanna do this one?
Doesn't look like there's anything to hide from.
Okay, here, you can investigate.
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
Oscorp's research and development team are hard at work on a radical new form of battery. And recharges itself from sound waves. In a few short months, you will be able to buy a phone that will never have to be plugged in.
Cool.
Oscorp's Revolutionary Medical Evacuation Drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world.
I heard Osborne's bringing in outside help.
Oscorp's Revolutionary Medical Evacuation Drone, or MED.
Turning people invisible?
Let me take a picture. Then it'll show you.
Hostile areas of the world.
Temporary storage lockers are available for a nominal fee.
Let me try.
Visit the customer service counter for more
details.
How do I look?
So cool.
This thing is turning people invisible.
Just a few years ago, optical camouflage was the stuff.
And my question is,
I'll take three of these right now.
But with Oscorp,
why are they doing this in the middle of Grand Central? This is like one of the busiest fucking places in New York, and they decided, let's set up some technology show in the middle of it.
It's surprisingly empty.
And it's extremely empty, yeah.
Hey, microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the earth.
Damn it.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Oh, shit. Damn.
This is truly evil.
Over here!
What? They're locking everyone in? That makes sense, that they disperse the aggrets. Else things connected. I'm slow.
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
Yeah, to get it up for you. It seems really competent.
Yeah. Minutes.
More so than saving.
Definitely.
Or there'll be more blood on you.
Did she send that to
Peter?
Yes.
Yeah. Wear your best suit.
Yeah. Oh, what?
MJ, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
Gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborne gets here.
Wait, this must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Everyone, I like this better than speaking.
I guess so.
Up, up, up.
Oh, yeah, I just noticed.
Yeah, when you fail for enough, it'll come up.
Please, don't hurt us.
Oh.
Southwest corner.
Traveling.
On my way.
I heard the web.
Get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Oh, you gotta go get it?
Okay.
Yeah, move.
I'm ready.
Incoming.
How do I start? Oh, there we go.
Hold R2.
No, I just had to wait. No, you fucking dumb fuck. This is the same dude from the fucking Halloween party. Dumbass.
They're not gonna take me without a fight.
Wait!
MJ, what are you doing?
Let's all just relax. Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
先生,这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。遵命。把他带到这边来,跟其他人分开。李先生马上就到。You should run.
I like that they're letting you. I just walked right. I can't let him see me. Isn't Spidey right there?
Can't let him see me.
Wait.
doing right now.
It'll bring him down there. And then over here is clear.
Woo! I feel like that might have been unnecessary. What? She can hack things now?
No, it's the tablet from earlier. Basically, she can hack things now.
Come on. Come on. Almost there. They did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
Let's start taking him out. Quietly.
Oh, there's press square for Spider-Man takedown.
They're still too close.
See if you can.
I'm gonna try and separate them. Take him out.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Wait! I'm gonna try and separate them.
What? He took his gun and he just fainted?
No, he hit him with his gun.
Oh, he did.
Oh my god, the bags are so much in the way.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly. Wait!
If
you can break up that group,
I'm gonna try and separate them.
Gotta take out. Oh,
that random guy in the distance.
I want these guys.
Huh? Not like.
Do it.
I can't seem to take out this one. Peter, stop talking, please.
No.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Take him.
There's a lot of dudes there, you know? Don't walk straight up to them.
It's pretty fucking loud. Somebody turn around.
Gives a shit.
Don't understand what this is for. It doesn't affect like half the people. I can't request takedowns anymore. And I'm tripping all over suitcases.
I'm a little confused as to why. When you're allowed to use them and when you're not.
I have no idea.
Seems kind of random.
Wait!
I guess he can only do it when you're like separated and all those guys are looking at each other.
I'm just hitting square as many times as possible.
Take him. Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each
He's
other.
Alone.
Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can Everything we that's not Spider-Man is super here? Frustrating. Why can't I just be Spider-Man right here?
Well, Spider-Man's a little OP, so.
Alright, play the video.
Whatever.
Good. Oh my god, I was gonna be so mad if that caught me.
The world's only mathematically proven unbreakable encryption algorithm.
Now.
Get him, please.
Do it.
It has to be the video.
Why do you keep tapping the screen?
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's heating rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives. From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives.
Oh, come on.
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology.
All those guys in the distance. Yeah, it's okay.
Everything's fine. It's just a shit ton of
people. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives.
This guy is very obviously staring at this guy's back, so he's not going to be able to be taken out.
Okay. There's too many over here.
Try to get this other guy to turn around to.
Which guy?
This guy? The guy that you're... No, the guy that's looking at the other guy. If you have him turn around, and the other guy also turn around, and they're not looking at each other, you can take each other out. Or you can get caught.
Revolutionary Medical Evacuation Drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world. From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology.
Nigga, Jesus, it's in Nali.
Gotta
get past him.
I'm ready.
Renji, hide your beard, ma.
Do it.
Start the timer.
Oh my god, people.
Now's your chance.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery. And yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, those.
Attach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery.
The top one. Turn.
I'm looking at this one.
Yes. It's the top one. I already found it. Top. Just unhook the top one.
Disconnect the battery
wires. You gotta unhook it from the front.
What a mess.
What? How do you unhook it? Oh, there, the connector's there. Yeah, the top one. Okay. And the other battery? Turn. Oh, you know the battery's there?
Yeah.
Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
That goes to the top, that goes over, that goes over.
There it is.
The
second
circuit.
Top. Oh,
the fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you
yes.
have to hurry.
Woo.
Okay, now the red one.
I've been ready.
You did it. Wow.
Let's go.
Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
You've been so ready. I'm not doing anything quietly.
Right. I'll clear a path.
Do it quietly.
Will do.
finishing egg.
Oh, you too.
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Sword guy. What?
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah. No, we're done.
Everyone's safe. Good job.
Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw that.
Done in there? But first,
that's
fine. Finally, and kick his ass.
Just cut off there.
Feel bad
when
for
you're
anyone
ready.
Who's on the wrong side of MJ.
Get me.
What side I'm on right now?
I feel like that was the first time you actually used that.
Yeah.
In the way it was supposed to be used. Just like smash all the.
He disappeared. Oh no, he's dead.
Yeah.
I was hoping he disappeared.
Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City?
Okay.
Fun facts.
Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ha! I agree. They sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for you. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up.
A lot of them.
I was looking for it.
Oh, shit. Chinese?
Are we?
Spider-Man?
No.
He just said something in Chinese about train, and he knew that they were taking the train.
Well,
I think he speaks Chinese.
No, they are in Grand Central Station.
Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
They only had one other way out.
What? But he specifically commented after he said it.
Yeah. Sorry. Don't think about it.
Maybe he does speak Chinese. Who knows? Wouldn't be too crazy. Took a trip there like that. Learn some Chinese.
Yeah.
I was like, what? No, like.
Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing.
No, you don't get to do anything.
Doing this.
Paying off an old debt.
Oh, it's inside. Ah.
Better keep my distance for now.
It'll let me.
That didn't work. Better wait for an opening.
Can't get close to me.
He's hurt.
Oh. on the ceiling.
Looks like he's getting tired. Now's my chance.
I got closer to him. I'm not a fan of this boss. Looks good.
Gotta move fast before he recovers.
You're sick! Let me help you, Martin!
Yeah, after I press X, it makes me drop right back down.
Circles inside.
Yep. It just jumps on and jumps off. I'm not doing a very good job anymore. Yes.
No brakes? No problem.
I'll never get tired of this. I don't care. Come on. Oh, they tricked me.
That totally worked last time.
Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
So you're just gonna take it
for another month. Why?
That's nice. Can't be him though, it's not like that.
I like that. Finger guns.
Prison.
Yeah.
Next up, prison.
Not gonna make it.
Get that cargo back to the lab.
Okay, one of three down. Two more to go.
What are you talking about, Osborne and Wilson?
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave
Osborne
a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk.
Otto?
Otto, yeah.
Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over!
What?
Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out?
You think?
It's okay. You get backpacks. Don't think about it, Peter.
Great.
Oh, is that our lockup?
Yep.
Did it. Lee's off to the raft. The devil's breath is safely sable. How do you feel?
How
There's
do
a
I
boss
feel?
Rush ready, yep. waiting to happen.
How much time do you have?
As soon as whatever happens, Heroes the raft
for
happens.
You means paperwork for me.
It'll be hell on
but
earth.
I just wanted to say, good job.
But it feels kind of deep into the
I
game.
I
kind of
needed
that. Unless it all just goes bad all at once and then has to be fixed all at once.
All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.